Now, gunfire erupts very close to where a man was killed last night. At least one of the bullets hit a man in the chest on Clarion Avenue. That's near Xavier University. Police say he will be okay, and they're still looking for the shooter. It was just this morning that another shooting left Cortez, Boston.